Well, welcome back, peoples. As you can see, I am back. And I'm playing Borderlands with my friend Coffee Queen. Right here. I may have made her a little sick.
A little. A little.
I'm here visiting for a birthday, and then I go.
Happy birthday to me.
Yeah, I make her sick. Sorry about that.
No, you're not.
I am. I really am. We'll see. We'll see how we do. But we had some coffee and
Not coffee.
not enough coffee.
Never enough coffee.
Reminds me, you should
I
have
don't drink
that.
your coffee.
Yes,
Thanks.
you should drink my
Yeah.
coffee.
I took your cold. Totally fair. You gave me a coffee.
Yeah. okay. So, because though I am on the road, so to speak, from where I usually have my things set up,
On the road.
I know it's on the road, right? But
We're glamping.
yeah. But so I'm using Coffee Queen's computer laptop, which is very good. Very good gaming computer. A little bit better than
A
mine.
little?
Okay, yes, a lot better than mine, especially for streaming. My goodness, this is like this is perfect.
Yes, can you believe it? I have the option of streaming and gaming on the same device.
Okay, I get it.
And nothing lags.
Okay. Yes. Apparently, you're able to have a computer where if you go on a browser, it doesn't lag the entire stream.
Yeah.
Or have Discord on and it lags it. Like,
Yeah.
yeah.
I think it didn't. I usually have both. When you're on, man, I have all the above. I
Yeah.
have the game. I have you on Discord. And I have OBS on.
Yeah. And then when I do it, there's a lot of audio cutting out. Of like everything. I just hear like the game cutting it out. And we have the boxy bear here. On the stream next up. Bye. Yeah, a little sick. Okay, a lot sick, but we're still here. And we're gonna play some Borderlands. I haven't played this in a while.
Not since the last time we played it.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Here's him.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
Right.
So I was like, okay, you know what? Let's get back into this.
It's crap as far as Borderlands go, but.
But why not? Let's go. So yeah,
So,
if
you want
text
to
looks a
hear
little
a
different, things
story,
aren't the
huh?
same
All
for my screen
about
here.
treasure
It's fine.
hunters. Have I got a story for you,
Sounds a little different.
Pandora?
Yeah,
This
usually I
is our
have
home,
this
but make no
thing a little bit
mistake.
more,
This is not a planet of
and
peace
this
and
is a
love.
different font.
They say it's a
While on the other
wasteland, that
screen,
it's
there's like
dangerous, that only a fool would
different
search for something
menu.
of value here.
Just my name and little
And
things like
perhaps
showing
I am a
Instagram
fool. But do
and
not
thing
be
gets
fooled by what
removed.
Pandora appears to be.
But
There was a legend.
mainly, other than that, it's
Many
not
people
true.
tell it. The legend of the vault. My
It's
father would
using a lot of the
always go
same
on about
settings
the
for
vault,
like the
even with his
webcam. I
dying
just
breath.
had it as
Advanced
background.
alien technology.
And I don't
Infinite
usually
wealth.
have like a little thing around
Fame.
this, but I
No,
don't
I knew
Power.
that.
But yeah, it's like little
Women.
things that I usually
So you can understand why
have
some
with
little
it. I have
kiddos who hear the
that.
stories
I
grow
think
up to
so.
become
You sent that
vault
to me on Discord.
hunters.
It's somewhere.
Well,
Yeah.
I have a
So I
story you
can
may not
figure out
believe,
how to get
but I
that to
tell
you.
you it is true. The legend of the vault is real,
I meant
and
like
it is here
reward.
on
Oh,
Pandora.
when you're
Or
here and you're
friend.
streaming. I mean, that's
Yeah, it's
true too,
called a
yeah.
guardian
Well, I might have to
angel
go back
appeared
in
to
mine
guide
and
the
just
vault hunters
find
to their
them and make sure they
prize.
don't get corrupted,
Tale
because that's what
begins
happened. I had a
right
USB
here
stick and they're
on
like,
Pandora
oh, it's all
with the
like some other
brave vault
languages
hunters,
and
the
nothing will
guardian
ever
angel,
happen.
and most
And
importantly,
where are all the
me.
mics?
Yeah.
Instead of you, they're all in here.
It's true. Good. Thankfully,
You
I
don't like those three. Pretty sure there's a couple just running around over there somewhere.
Yeah, thankfully I was able to get all these back from email, because I remember they were sent to me by the legendary Falcon, who was very kind to make all these for me. But Yeah. So I have some, but not all of it. Also, the music I forgot for the intro, outro, all that stuff. Why you do this to yourself? She looked at me, and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay. I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free.
All right, Baghdad, time to wake up. It's a beautiful day, full of opportunity. There ain't no rest for the wicked. Until we close our eyes for good. Later, I'm still walking on the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he stepped up from behind, he put a gun up to my head. He made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got, I want your money, not your life. If you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him you could have my cash, but you know I gotta ask what made you want to live this kind of life. He said that no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on shame.
And then I remember there was me, I used the special, and like nobody else went anywhere. And then I was just there, surrounded by nothing. Like, I'm dead.
Next up, Firestone
Depot. Yeah, they do that where it's like, oh, here's when you play the character, it's like, oh, here's the only things, and then when it's a cutscene.
You with
like,
the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You look like a truck that can wrestle. Holding is a dominatrix, man.
Oh, yes.
And you, soldier man. Are those armor pieces from the Crimson Lance you're wearing? And what's your story, young lady? What can you do? Perhaps you can bake us all a wonderful cake. And you, beefsteak in the back. I'm not gonna make fun of you. Your burp smell of blood. Growl like a rabid animal. Anyway, I've got some advice for all of you. It's tough out there, and you won't be able to just beat up on whatever you please until.
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you.
Yeah.
Here to help you find the vault. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Oh, yeah. Jeff doing great.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
That's fine. Once I get better, the next thing I catch, I'm totally giving it to you.
Okay.
Perfect. And I got access to all the characters. I got kids from this.
That's true. That's very true.
Next time you come over, there's a chance I could be giving you if you want to play.
See you next time! Welcome to Firestone! I am CL4PTP! You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap!
It will be.
Before continuing, please accept this Echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation.
Actually, you can mic him. Even forgetting this was a while ago. There's a chance to fix it on my options.
Okay.
Upside, I've even got no new TVs.
Great! I detected your Echo device is fully functioning.
Yeah.
This way, please.
Yeah, I've heard. Okay.
Check the options. It might have been.
I think it's a resolution thing, but it still should. Could be some.
Maybe I'm thinking the other way around.
Maybe.
That the newer games have the option of putting them.
Yeah.
This. Alright, let's do it.
Alright, well, I'll try to look more on this side. At least the sides work. It's like, that's your side, this is my side,
I
still have to
say.
Yeah, I know.
Like, maybe we'll see what's beside me a little bit more.
Yeah.
Right, this one you don't just pick up ammo or money here. Come on! Okay. Such as, like,
alright, let me...
By the way, if I sucked the big one at this game, it's because I'm using one of his giant controllers.
Yes, I did pay the Duke controller that was made by Hyperkin for Xbox and computers and stuff. But yeah, because obviously I like it a lot, and I use it a lot, and I play it whenever I can. And I had her try it a little bit, she's like, what's with this thing?
Yeah, but I have been sort of, forced as of play. Feral cat. Injured finger. So this actually kind of works out, except that I have no idea where any of the buttons are.
Yeah. Yeah, but I've used it so much now that I'll hit buttons that aren't there when I go back to the other controllers, because it's like, right, it's moved. So, yeah, fun times.
Okay, and you can leave the red one here, and then we'll have to do that when you get
this. Step right up! This is the new you station! When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new you station now! Excellent! Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance! Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station. Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone! Right this way!
Seriously, when do we get to kill him?
I'm over here!
I'm gonna come out with like a Borderlands 4 tonight, and we'll get to kill Claptrap.
Yeah, I think that'll be the main mission of the entire game, was to kill Claptrap.
It's the end of my existence, I can't wait to kill him.
I'm over here!
That works.
I'm over here. I'm over here. I'm over here.
Ew. Thank you.
I'm over here!
Oh my goodness, please. Shut them off.
I'm over here!
Mind if I,
Change, okay, yeah. Oh yeah, I need to do that. I totally forgot to. I wonder when things are a bit off.
Here's what the bottom line was.
Yeah, that's true. Here we go.
I'm over here!
Versus, yeah, please.
Yeah.
There he is.
Oh no, not again! Those bandits really have it in for us claptraps. Using us as target practice is not part of our programming. And open! Yes!
From experience, starting a playthrough co-op messes up the balance afterwards. It's fine.
What?
Ain't like that?
Or experience balance. Had to quit the difficulties. Oh, had to quit the difficulty spike was insane the moment I went solo. Oh, well, that's. We're playing through this all,
You never should have come here! You're gonna die.
This one, the chances of me playing by myself.
Meet your maker!
But yeah, also, the other reason why I let you have the red one, because the green one, the thumbstick click is very, you really have to press it. Like, really? So, yeah, because we had played Halo a little bit earlier, and I was trying to zoom in and to click, and it was like... It really didn't work all too well, so I had to remove it. So,
that was a doozy!
Thanks, you.
You should open the storage device. There may be something inside to help
yeah,
you.
Yeah, so it's that and the trigger. But that one kind of sometimes, but I don't know if it's been...
I mean, kind of sometimes.
Wow.
It's been...
I think it's a lot worse than you think it is.
Maybe.
I was trying to go through the menu earlier, and it was like...
Okay, maybe it's pretty
terrible. And then I was trying to play Paladins, and I was just there, not touching the controller, really. And waiting for, like, the countdown, so you can actually start moving. All I see is the gun, just like...
Well, that's why, at least, that one only has that. This one has way more. So, I'm like... Just to me.
Probably smart, because otherwise, your controller probably would have ended up out window.
Yeah. Yeah.
Off belty. Hammered.
Yeah. Kind of figured that.
Yeah. Same. Oh, it's even easier
for
the part.
Yeah. Just the pillars. Yeah. Yeah, because not made by
some
specifically, so they use
all right, boys, take them out.
Special, whatever it's called, like T7 or
yeah.
Whatever it is. They basically use that since the original X.
Anyone need health?
Of course, you know, with an 8-year-old, who gets it and when he rages and throws it, sometimes I have to fetch the pieces.
bastard!
From inside itself.
That sounds like fun.
Friend, like a girl. I'll
contact you again soon.
I'm over here!
Congratulations!
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot, I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on. Damn it. Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a move from the switch out there, would you?
Yes,
no. If you've selected a mission, you'll notice that a new icon has appeared in
your
screen. That's a waypoint. The waypoint will tell you where you need to go. Depending on what mission is currently active, it will be long.
Well, Brittany fell asleep.
Thanks for opening her up again. The name's Sid. They don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my license, so now I keep the med vendors around here up and running.
It is your name.
From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doctor.
It's been a while since
thankfully,
you called me anything but Coffee
Queen.
Thankfully,
without the vault is a myth you get yourself killed.
Yeah, I decided to use Coffee Queen. So, yeah. It's like, oh yeah, there's another name.
I keep the medical equipment working.
Another notch in my rifle.
Okay.
Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
Yeah, that would be good. That said bandit thing for a second there.
It's a bandit thing.
Oh no, that was bandit thing.
No, I don't want it! Whoa. Nobody hurts my buddies but me! Under nine toes.
She is. She is.
Tune in. We do Borderlands 2. I'll look them.
You did it.
Yeah.
I knew you were the right choice. Oh, the poor little robot needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand?
Last week.
That little robot is hurt. It isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix him up?
Stop shooting.
I think I'm breaking. Oh, I'm breaking. There's oil everywhere.
Now let us go.
Hey, good as new, I think. Am I leaking?
He seems to be okay. Now is the time to get moving and play your
something
part.
Moving.
Something moving.
Check me out.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Get down. Thank you for entering Firestone. Farewell, traveler. and be sure to say hello to all the friendly claptraps that await you on Pandora. I shall now continue my fascinating research on the properties of sand.
I'll see you in a few.
I remember there was something about getting to a vault and then you go. I remember that. I'm pretty sure. You're like, here's the vault, and then you just don't get to it. But I forget who or like what you're actually fighting at the end. But I believe the whole thing was like, you're gonna get to open up this vault, and then it's like, nope. And it's just like, pretty sure, because I remember that, because I'm like, I was very confused about that. I'm like,
use Lilith more, like, her ability more to just disappear than...
Right.
Because, like, she's supposed to do damage after she reappears, which didn't really...
Yeah.
And kind of a lot. But it was always good when...
What do you need? I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Yeah, they're all the same. Oh, wait, what's this called?
Thanks for the help. You ought to use the machine to sell some things you don't need and buy first aid kits to use on the field. You can call me Zed. Everyone else does. Keep the medical equipment working, more or less. I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Getting stronger by the minute.
People don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr. Zed with his nine toes problem is a good move.
Rare rate on this.
boys, take them out!
Shit, look at that!
Slammed a little bit.
Did you get anything?
Oh.
It's like when I originally started, I had 2 green level, yeah.
Okay.
And they're level 3.
Okay.
Like it's like based on what your like strengths are.
Right.
So I got a sniper and a pistol.
Okay, I think it was this. SMG then.
I was headed that way. I was like, man, they're gonna come out. I can kill them. I'm gonna go about my business. I did.
Give me a shout if I can help you.
End to my power.
I keep the medical equipment working. More or less. Well, that should cover it, kid.
Come out of there. Oh, there's the other one.
Okay, okay, I regret coming for the money.
Yeah.
It should. Yeah.
You! One more step and it'll be your last! You should have seen the look on your face! Hey, why don't you come over here and chat a while? Always nice for a fellow to have company out here.
Well, hi, George.
All right, see you soon. You don't get it. It doesn't matter. Come home back whenever you home.
Scrolling on your screen or mine?
Mine.
Perfect.
Oh, hi.
Alright, I said I was your best friend. I didn't say I was a good friend. Brought you here to save one of your friends. Start out with. You have to, like, pass a certain point.
Really?
And it unlocks a new character, and you can select him as your secondary, and basically, whoever you chose your secondary class to be.
Okay. Interesting. I'll have to do that.
Hey, newcomer.
Hey, Lazy Bones.
You. Don't worry about me, I can take care of myself. Goodbye.
You've done well.
Bye, at least one day.
Reopen my Firestone franchise thanks to you. Head into town and buy some new gear.
See you later, okay?
Oh. Whoa. Hey. It's like, I'm fine, I'm up a hill.
Ugh.
grenades should do more than just explode. Customize your grenades with a new mod today. Tall's guns absorb a lot of recoil, allowing you to stay accurate throughout the fight.
Buy
an atlas, and you too can see what it feels like to hold the power of the gun in your hands.
No, it's not. Like, go over to the item of the day.
Oh, right.
You never should.
Oh, like, actually.
Here you go.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, X.
Oh, right.
Oh, it's worse than yours, isn't it?
Yeah.
Cool, so, I can't afford it. I was gonna be like, cool, so I'll buy that.
There's too many!
And it just called me up.
Realized
what? We didn't
turn on the big light, right? We didn't.
Hey, you're not a skag, are you?
Yeah, faces. Nope. They can see.
Now lucky you. I only shoot skag mostly anyways. I'll see you later, right? I won't see you. See you later, okay?
Jumping. It feels like I'm hitting the wrong button, even though it's
working. Yeah, because it happened where I would switch back, and then I would hit X. But why am I not jumping? It's like, oh, right. It's not the same.
With his location.
Mm.
state, kid. You won't regret it. Only buy the best. If the vault is real, you'll be able to afford it.
Usually goes.
Who needs a real hunter when you got my machine and their scary needles?
Actually discussed it. Mm-hmm. Playing through the Borderlands. Are we playing side missions or story?
I guess we can do side missions. Yeah, that way. I don't think I've done all the side missions for this.
Because we're doing the side missions, we're definitely not
going to. That's, yeah, that is true.
Nice, check that out. One there.
Yeah. It's a little better than what you're holding.
Okay, yeah.
I drop it. There we go.
Look at this.
Clicking the wrong button. Again.
All right. Thank you.
Yeah, because I kind of like.
No, I can't.
Oh, you're up. remember being surprised by that.
Yeah.
It was just, trying to, like, move closer to you. I was like, help me!
I hope you've toughened up enough.
Step right up.
Ooh.
Get your mitts here.
I don't even know if I'm going the right way.
It's possible. We're shooting at you, so it must be.
It isn't the border plan.
That's, okay. Yeah, that's
true. There is no follow the bad guys. What level is it in this one? Can you get your special?
You're not level 5.
I don't know. You're the one who went into fight for your life.
Yeah. It's not the experience was shared, so I don't know what.
It is, but then, like, if you're dead or whatever, then you don't get the experience.
Oh.
But, like, I haven't been dead at all, so.
Yeah.
Anyway, you should find your special.
No, I'm just listening.
Ooh, like that.
Those enemies to drop additional money, ammo, and healing items when it attacks. Interesting.
That's how I feel like I'm I feel like I'm gonna go down these two trees.
Yeah.
But surely. So are we ready? Fight nine toes.
Oh, yes. Nine toes.
You woke the wrong dog. Ah, yeah!
Oh, yeah.
I'm
gonna do it.
I don't know, but apparently I was very low up right here.
You know, it sounds almost patronizing.
What?
Thank you for using Hyperion Medivac. Yeah. You have been charged $190.
Like, thanks. Bad damage. Don't drop it. Might lose a toe. Is that how he lost his toe? Possibly, yeah. I think he just dropped it and he just lost his toe.
Oh, he's special.
Yeah.
Weapons one.
Ooh,
I got weapons.
Oh, nice.
I got craft weapons, but I got weapons.
Well, that's all that matters.
So, do you want to lose a toe?
I think I may.
Low damage, but I'm assuming that it's gonna be one of those ones where it's like it looks awful, but isn't.
Yeah. Like the fire or whatever would save her
something. Yeah. What was it? Borderlands 3, I think, where like that music guy had the gun.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And it looked kind of mad, but it actually was good for like a significant amount of time.
Yeah.
Ooh, crappy sniper.
Yay!
Seriously. Wow.
I was wondering if it went by that microphone on that webcam, and when I plugged it in, if it switched, but it didn't.
Yeah, so far, my OBS is not that intuitive.
Yeah, it's... Oh yeah, this is, like, the CPU is, like, 14, GPU is just, like, brr. Yeah, 14%, yeah. Barely anything from streaming at like high. Pretty sure this would be set to. Yeah, I think I told it to set it to.
No.
But yeah, 10. Yeah, yeah.
Oh yeah, but reading before. Oh yeah, you still got some of this set at your old stuff though.
Yeah.
Set a little higher for things.
Yeah, max. Right, 6.
That was the first step.
I don't know what else to test out. You must listen.
who I am.
I don't know, because I had it where it just, like, tested.
The vault is real. People will mislead you. They will try to use you, and you cannot be swayed in your purpose. The vault is here. We will find it. This world is full.
No, it's like I had it tested, right? Whenever I downloaded it, and it set everything to what was good.
It's possible I could probably do that again, even though I know.
To, like, why and ended up putting
one of
your
funky
little
upper things. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Get a little lost.
Big door.
Big
door?
Turn around. Big door.
Big door?
Big
door. Oh, you just jumped.
No, it's an elevator.
Oh, no, never mind. It helped me jump.
Okay. All right. Everything's fine.
Is it? Yeah, no,
Okay, it's not nearly as bad as doing gears and you heal it. It's like I saved myself.
Oh, yeah. That's true.
Like, thanks.
Like, yes, you did with my help.
Yep.
That's pretty good for fire.
Another day.
You know, level 6? What the heck? See? I'm a level 5, you're level 6 now.
I'm so confused.
I don't think this parry is the same, apparently.
I'm so confused. Okay. On my tombstone, it will be death by the
So you got a package in early, and it's your focus. A little tight.
Yeah.
Oh. That's weird.
Same size as my other two pairs. Yeah, they're a lot tight.
That is weird.
Wyatt shoes to fit me. Not me shoes, they'll probably fit Wyatt.
Yes. Perfect.
Thought that was intended, right?
Yeah.
Flew forward, dived them, Skag, killed Skag, came back. But there was one of the things down the tree. I can increase how many targets he'll attack before coming back.
Oh.
You're not a Skag, are you? No? Look at you. I only shoot Skag. Well, mostly, anyways. I'll see you later, right?
You leveled up.
See you later, okay?
Hey, you leveled up.
I did level up. I don't know. I never really know these things sometimes. Okay, this is a better shot. Okay, let's...
Oh, only I could shoot.
It's fine. I got this.
I'll up there. Hey. I may have panicked a bit. It's only fair because I'm the one who attracted them in the first place.
Oh, right, that's what that is. Okay.
Get me a drink and celebrate sometime. Might want to check out the bounty board and see if any...
Oh, over here.
With that, and you'll find that your protein grenades are certainly more powerful.
shit, you taking a poke at that?
Anyone need help?
This one says, yeah, this is tracked for me. I guess. And the main, so yes. Only I can do it. But just, I mean, I guess, but it's weird. It's like you'd think you could track and then it works.
It's never been an issue before. I don't know these people have any good guns. It's like I'm not mistaken, the snakes are actually those problems. Yay, I'm out of sniper ammo already.
Ammo!
Woo!
Oh, did you know that by aiming across the enemy,
question mark?
I just love that.
Oh,
yeah, no, we're like way.
Just a little bit?
No!
Way. Pretty sure that's what happened last time, too. I feel well.
Wait. Yes, T-Bone Junction would be where we're going for. Is it something that... Bonehead.
That's the guy we were just trying to kill.
T-Bone? Yeah? I was gonna flash, see if I could flash out where it is, unless it's here.
Hi, they're just murderers.
Yeah, where is he?
Far from home, she did the one.
I don't. I get lost very easily.
Lost you. You at least dropped the game. Like, I don't think we have any other side missions, do we?
It's
the same difficulty.
Yeah.
not working out too well, but I'm trying. That was good. My loophole backfired.
Yeah. It was good, though. I can just that.
Alright, let's go. Okay. I'm gonna go back and buy some health and
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I found I couldn't really shoot through it. I actually had to be up.
Oh, they could really shoot me though.
Yep.
Okay, wow. This is
told you my loophole didn't work out.
Yeah, no, yeah.
Right.
If you get shot, you'll be happy
I
out
thought
of
about
here.
That.
What?
But you can actually buy healing kits.
Oh yeah. I did buy some. I forgot. I just bought a bunch of things. Yeah. You can actually buy the kit.
Forgot about that. They really need to put that back in.
They do.
Keep the medical equipment working.
Which, yeah, and that's why I forgot to use it. Get a gun
that's as accurate as you always had the upper hand. Make sure it's you.
You can call me Zed. Everyone else does.
Bonehead. Ow. Okay, what was that?
Why? Oh.
Okay, heal.
Thank you. Huh? Yeah. I don't know what just happened. There was like electricity or something. No. We don't need to be that loud for us to know we're dying. We need to go back. Okay. table here.
There. Oh.
Bandit Rider.
Yeah.
Bandit Raider.
Bandit Rider. Bandit Rider.
Where are you? Okay, don't kill me. Don't kill me. I'm trying to save him. Don't kill me.
Thank you.
That's five. This is going well.
Yeah, I look over at yours, just like, no, no, just all shit. Okay.
Pay more attention next time.
Hey. You know, I saved you too, but without the lip. Watch the two, chick. Jeepers.
The meat puppy.
I need more ammo. Don't make me pick you up again.
Oh, no, you don't.
All day. Get up!
Well, this is gonna take a while, though I think we'll have to get back into this at some point, and, hopefully level up a little more to be able to get back into this. We'll see, but...
we're not hacking.
Yeah, that's true, that isn't helpful. But, we'll have to come back to this. Definitely, for sure. Hopefully it'll be sort of split-screen, if not. We'll do it online, whatever, whichever works.
Both, probably.
Yeah, here and there. We'll see. We'll make it work. But yeah. So, of course, I'm screen checking different stuff. It is my Twitch, YouTube, Instagram, and Twitter is there. It's my name. It's whatever. You know the things. Of course, Friends from Real Life do stream on Twitch. Go check them out as well, of course. One of them being Coffee Queen 1794. Check her out in her streams. She's with her son, and sometimes with me, I'm there, I pop in, I go, hi. And, yeah. But, and we have to do some more streams together. Again, we haven't done that a little bit, so I thought we'd do it here, but we'll have to do it on both our channels. That'll be good. But, anyways.
At some point, we're not at risk of dying online.
Yeah, that would...
live, on video.
Yeah. But. Thanks, guys, for watching. And I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.